also going to be a penalty against the Islanders. But from one end of the ice to the other, watches Giroux. He's outside the screen right now. He's going to come into this area. He's going to get it in backhand. Oh, that's nasty. He picks it up. The hard pass from Richards, seam, and then just a soft little short side. Jack Daniels goal cam is going to show the blocker side being beat by Claude Giroux, and the bench erupts. Did they realize, though, that they're going back on the power play? I'm not sure. 14th goal of the season, Claude Giroux.